Philip Doyle kicks. Richie Anderson, a freshman, returns for Penn State. He is on the prowl at the 2-yard line, waiting for Doyle's kick. Doyle's kick comes to Anderson at the 1-yard line. He's got a wedge, and he's down at the 34. A 33-yard return. To give to Blair Thomas. Garen off left tackle near the first down at the 44-yard line.
Well, they throw the ball downfield a lot. They don't dink the ball. No Penn State quarterbacks really ever had high percentages because they throw the ball downfield so deep.
On third and one, Sacco on the sneak has the first down for Penn State. Third and five. Sacco play action. Looking and throwing for Thompson. Did he catch it? Yes, first down. Just inside of the first down mark. They didn't tell him about getting injured on the opening kick. First and 10, staying with the full house backfield. Sacco now setting up that patented Penn State screen. And the pass is complete to the 35-yard line with Leroy Thompson.
You don't need great skilled athletes to run screen passes.
Jerry Collins joins the backfield. It's a reverse to McDuffie. Sacco out in front trying to lead the way with a block. And McDuffie is raced down at the 24-yard line. Another Penn State first down. And consider the knee injury kept him out all of last year. Has been troubled lately with a hip pointer, but here he carries again. And it's a first down Penn State near the 13-yard line. Rayum on the tackle for the Crimson Tide. 13th play of this opening drive for Penn State, but it's third and five from the 9-yard line. Sacco over the head of Daniels. And Penn State will attempt a field goal. Ray Taurasi comes in to attempt the field goal of 26 yards. Joe Markowitz is the holder. Mark Long will snap it back. And the left hash mark. Taurasi puts Penn State on the board. Well, they used up over 6 minutes on the clock. And so three receivers. Hollingsworth right away, complete near the 30 to Sanderson. And tackled at the 29-yard line. Boy, it's a big day in college football. First and 10 for Alabama. Hollingsworth throwing it over, complete to Stacy. He loses his footing near the 35-yard line. Second down and three. Now lining up in the eye. Two tight ends, Abrams joins Russell. Hollingsworth throws, complete to Russell. Lamond Russell near midfield. And another Alabama first down. You're right, Pat. They're not afraid to go to him. First and 10. Saran Stacy will lose a yard. Gianetti and D'Onofrio combine on a Penn State tackle. Second down, we'll call it 12. Good fake by Hollingsworth. Schoenwolf was after him, but he gets it away to Stacy. And Stacy's in Penn State territory near the first down.
What a remarkable play by Gary Hollingsworth. You know,
third down and 10 for Alabama. Pass is almost intercepted by Henderson. This is an area of concern for Alabama. Bill Smith will punt. Sherrod Range lets it go. And the ball is down at the one. What coverage by Brian Stetson. Third down and seven for Penn State. Will they risk throwing out of the end zone? Well, they're going to try. Sacco's pass, incomplete. Intended for O.J. McDuffie at the 19-yard line. No pressure. And a kick comes to the 45. There goes Jelks. Jelks inside of the 20 at the 17-yard line. Second and long. Hollingsworth with protection, throws complete to Prince Wembley. Pat, one of your favorite names. Second down, or third down it is, and three. Hollingsworth rolling left, throwing, and on the ground, pass. I may have been intercepted. I don't think it ever touched the ground,
yeah.
Pat.
I think you're right. I think it was laying on a couple of bodies. the officials, an all Southeastern Conference crew, by the way, and Andre Collins.
Yep. Penn State football, Andre Collins. Sacka going big time right away. He's looking for Daniels, and the pass is underthrown, and the interception is returned. Ephraim Thomas comes right back, and Alabama will take over at the 43. Third down and eight. Kasmus, Sanderson, Russell, they line up as receivers. Hollingsworth, this is Turner, the fullback. He's got the first down, and there's a flag down on the play as the ball rests at the 16-yard line. A gain of 25. Hollingsworth dumped it off to Kevin Turner, but a clip. Hollingsworth, his receiver tripped, and Henderson makes an interception. Vernon Henderson. Third and five. Quickly across the middle to Jacob, and the tight end has the first down for Penn State. Penn State with first and 10. Start out the second stanza. Inside give to Thompson. A flag flies. So does the football. And Gardner falls on it. This probably will go against the Penn State line, which...
Yeah, the umpire threw that flag, Jim. It's usually a sign of holding.
Third down and 12. Stepping forward, Hollingsworth gets away, but will not come close to the first down. Jarred by Sherrod Rage. Jerry Collins, Andre Collins' brother, younger brother, is in at the tailback spot. Second and four, here he goes. Jerry Collins, he has the first down. That game will be for the Orange Bowl. Sacka on third down. Complete to Thompson, and the fullback has the first down. Well, Pat, you were talking about fullbacks out of the backfield for Alabama. Won 18 games as a pitcher, including a no-hitter, leading him to the state championship. Blair Thomas. Boy, he's looking for any kind of opening, and he can't get it because Vantrese Davis stayed right with him. Third down, 10. All kinds of time. Now he's hit. Reggie Gibbons.
He held the ball for a good 4 or 5 seconds.
So the kick away by Smith. Comes to McDuffie at his 35. Gets away from the first wave. And now is tackled at midfield. There is a flag down. That's... On third and three. Alabama blitzing. The pass is overthrown in the area of Young. Osment came in. Andre Collins, Joe Paterno says, is the best linebacker we've ever had here. The carry by Derek Owens-Lassick. On first down, picks up good yardage. Double tight end, Russell and Abrams. Stacy, the lone setback on second and three. Going to pass instead. The man is open. It's Russell, Lamon Russell, for the first down near the 50. First and five after the penalty against Penn State. First down, Alabama. But he was firmly holding on to it. They have not converted today, however, on third down. They're 0 for 4. They do now. Lamon Russell picks up the first down. Hanging out on that left sideline, and the ball is at the 22-yard line after a gain of 10. Hollingsworth drops back to the shotgun on third and 7. Shuttle pass to Stacy. And Stacy about 2 yards short of the first down. They broke that play last week, 75 yards for a touchdown against Tennessee. Well, we speculated on Doyle's condition. He's all right. He's going to attempt a 32-yarder to tie it. And the kick is good. Philip Doyle, the hold by Jeff Wall.
But Vantrese Davis, the inside linebacker, has done a nice job on two of those reverses.
Sacka is hit and dropped by Lee Osment. Blitzing from the secondary. Third down and three. Running it with Stacy, and he has the first down. Tackled by Collins first.
Trying to get Doyle field goal range. Career long of 53 yards means they need to get to around the 36-yard line.
Hollingsworth rifles the pass, complete at the 36-yard line. It's Prince Wembley. Sideline, Wembley got the foot down.
Well, I tell you what, I think he knew that they were going to stop the clock while they set the chains up, Jim, and he wanted to get his team in position to throw one more pass.
Well, from this point, if they fall incomplete, it would be a 40-yard field goal attempt. Now they run the football. Stacy, he has room. He's inside the 10, and he's just short. With 2 seconds left in the half, Darren Perry saved the touchdown. 2 seconds left before halftime, and Alabama's going to go for the touchdown.
Now, Jerry Sandusky says about this Alabama offense that they run the best bootlegs of anybody he has ever seen.
It is 3-3 at halftime. Out of the shotgun to start it out. Collinsworth throws complete. No, incomplete. Ruled incomplete to Kevin Turner. Bill Smith, the punter for Alabama, broke his hand in a game against Ole Miss when they came rushing in on him. Missed a couple of games. Alan Ward replaced him. Now he's back. Didn't catch all of that one. McDuffie dancing around and getting near midfield. In fact, right at the 50, a 13-yard return by O.J. McDuffie. So they've gone six quarters without finding the end zone in this series. Blair Thomas with room. And gets near the first down. He'll be about a yard short at the 41-yard line. Third and one. Another reverse to McDuffie. And a first down. Didn't pick up a lot of yardage, but enough for the first at the 35-yard line. Saka again out in front. But Blair Thomas actually stepped out at the 27, setting up third and two for the Nittany Lions. Out of the full house backfield, Leroy Thompson gets the call. And he'll be close, but I believe he's short. Matsui, perhaps the most famous local product. This is a first down for Penn State. Third down and four for the Nittany Lions from the 19. Saka looking for McDuffie. He holds on. Touchdown, Penn State. Actually, 2 weeks ago, because Penn State was idle last week. But against Syracuse, he ran one back on a punt, 84 yards for a touchdown. This catch for a touchdown was his first from scrimmage. Jelks returning for the Tide. He has the right sideline. Forced out of bounds by Bobby Samuels. But it's a good return, and a flag is down.
Those wedge guys, there's a personal foul against Penn State, but the wedge guys never get enough credit.
Bring Martin Houston back in as the fullback as they shift into the eye. Stacy the tailback. Stacy gets the carry, and he lunges forward for the Alabama first down. From the 30, Collinsworth, man open in the flat. Pass is caught by Marco Battle. And a gain of 8. Midway in the third, 10-3 Penn State leading. Good play action fake by Hollingsworth. Has his man Wembley at the 15 and inside the 10 to the 8-yard line.
They do such a great job, Jim, of mixing it up. Wembley was open by 10 yards.
Second and goal from the 6. Faking, looking off the blitz, and a touchdown to Lamon Russell. Boy, he had a man coming right in on his face, too, and Hollingsworth got rid of it. Sherrod Raines was rushing in on him. Monahan had a similar situation against Boston College. Missed a game, but he was on the field motionless for a while. Here, the reverse is snuffed out. McDuffie, they keep coming back to it, and McCants was waiting for him. He was just babysitting in the backfield. Third and and six. Collinsworth in the shotgun, flanked by his two backs, looking for a man open. Intended for battle, intercepted. Perry, Darren Perry. He may score if he gets past this wave. No, he's out of bounds at the 7-yard line. Smith in motion from the right hash mark. Saka still backpedaling. Now it flags down over the head of Dave Daniels.
Tough angle here from the right hash mark for any kicker. Sometimes they'll have a delay of game to back it up five.
Taurasi, Ray Taurasi, just inside of that right upright. And it's 13-10 Nittany Lions. Our CBS CFA action. Collinsworth. Man open. It's Turner at the 45-yard line. 13-10 Penn State over sixth-ranked Alabama. Collinsworth pass is caught by Stacy, and the Crimson Tide moves into Penn State territory at the 37. First and 10. Great fake by Collinsworth. Feeder after him. He shakes him off. And now dumps it off to Turner. Heads up play by Collinsworth. And the football is inside of the 30 at the 26-yard line. A gain of 12. Stacy total yards over 100. But touchdown passes from Saka and Collinsworth in the third quarter. The game's two touchdowns. Here's Stacy picking up another Alabama first down inside the 15 to the 13. Tackled by Sherrod Range after the 12-yard pickup. Colorado game is a final. Now on third and 9, they run it with Stacy. He breaks the tackle, and he has the touchdown and the lead for Alabama.
At third and 7, it's a little bit uncomfortable for them.
Saka with good time, now rolls right, looking down the sideline, and the pass is caught by Terry Smith. Wow. And the talent of Terry Smith to drag the left foot. Inbounds. First and 10, Perry Thomas. There he goes. Inside of the 30-yard line of Alabama.
No. Looked like he just really tripped. That's called incidental contact. I don't think he really intentionally pushed him away, but he did trip.
Third and 10. McCants trying to crash through. He's picked off. And now Saka throws it. Incomplete. Well, they're going to try the field goal. They're down four. Fourth and 11. 11 and a half minutes left. It's going to make it a one-point game. Taurasi. He's got to hook a little more, and it does. Just getting through. Right upright. That's a career-long field goal for Ray Taurasi. His third of the day. And it's now Alabama leading by one. Inside Turner, and he has the first down for Alabama.
And that's a big first down and a big run there by Turner.
First and 10 for Alabama. Collinsworth throwing low, and the pass was caught by Battle. Marco Battle. Running with Stacy. Stacy near midfield. Robinette was out there in front of him again.
All right, I was just going to say that.
First and 10, 10 minutes and 10 seconds left in the contest. Hand off to Stacy. And Alabama's grinding it out on the ground now, picking up some yardage. Alabama, third and 6 from the Penn State 45. Across the middle to Wembley. First down, Crimson Tide. They set Sanderson wide right, Battle in the slot right. Turner on the handoff, first down, Alabama. He almost stumbled trying to get his footing.
That's what he was upset with.
Would have been a big loss on the play. They called it a dead ball foul. Collinsworth intercepted. Sean Wolf. Rich Sean Wolf. Penn State picks over at its own 30. The fake, the bootleg, and Sacco slips. Daniels left, McDuffie right, and the pass caught. Jacob, the tight end, gets the first down. Alabama 6-0, Penn State 5-1 with five straight victories. And driving now, trying to regain the lead. Blair Thomas into Alabama territory. They do go with Thomas. He hurdles over one and is near the first down. I believe he has it at the 39.
Some guys just rise to the occasion.
Second and nine. Staying with Blair Thomas. Thomas, he's at the 29-yard line. Second down and four. Again, Blair Thomas. First down, Penn State. And to the 10-yard line. And he gets to the five, and right in the middle of the field for Taurasi. Blair Thomas again, did he scoot in? He is down at the 1 foot line. You don't have enough time to run a play and bring the field goal unit out.
You got to kick it here, absolutely.
So they've got to kick it. Mark Long will snap it back to Joe Markowitz, and Ray Taurasi, 3 for 3 today, has a chance to win it. He's made good from 26, 22, and 46 yards. This is for Penn State's sixth straight win and Alabama's first loss of the year. High snap, it's blocked! The kick is blocked and recovered by Alabama!
He is 6'5".
I think it was Thomas Rayum.
He's the guy they put inside, all 6'7 of him. And that's a heads-up play. We talked earlier about they had to figure out how to way to block the field goal, so you put your tallest player inside.
Pat, you've often said this is a game of inches, and Blair Thomas was only inches away from going across the goal line, which would have made the field goal obviously never happen.
That's exactly right.
Totally irrelevant. Hollingsworth falls on one knee, and the Crimson Tide will win to go to 7-0 on the year. They become the first school ever to beat Joe Paterno and Penn State 3 straight years. And indeed, Alabama, the Tide rolls on, now 7-0 on the year with a victory at Beaver Stadium and the home of Penn State. Boy, Blair Thomas almost did it for the Nittany Lions. But it's a 17-16 win for the Crimson Tide.